the little girls.
Oh, yes, I know. And that is what makes you so wonderful, because now you have very little in common with her. I mean, you're beautiful, successful, about to be married. She's sweet, but none of those things. You are an angel. Boop.
Are you an air marshal?
Awesome. No, I'm not an air marshal.
No, carry on. I noticed you didn't put anything in the overhead bin. I get it. Protect and serve. Okay. I got first watch.
No, I'm not an air marshal.
Your secret is safe with me.
Well, thank you, but I'm not an air marshal.
You're an air marshal.
No, see, I'm saying I'm not an air marshal.
Ma'am, the rest is for the middle passenger, ma'am. You're going to need to give me some room. I'm sorry. Oh my God. There's a colonial woman walking down the aisle. There's a colonial woman. Can you see that? Oh my God. Lillian.
Annie, what are you doing? You're supposed to be in your seat.
Are we there yet?
No.
Oh, in case you haven't noticed, I'm not a very good flyer. What's that noise?
Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am?
Hi.
We're still ascending. You're gonna have to return your seat, please. Thank you.
Can I stay a little bit?
Annie, here, I have something. Take two of these, you'll fall right to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be there. And take some of my scotch with it. It'll give the pill just a kick it deep. I do it all the time, and I'm so much thinner than you are.
I weigh 97 pounds.
Oh, you do.
Excuse me, ma'am. Hi, you're gonna have to return to your seat. That's right, I'm the boy one now.
Yeah, I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. Okay, I'm coming. Sorry.
Should be back there with her, not in first class.
Lillian, darling, this is your weekend, okay? It is about you, nobody else. Annie's an adult, she'll be fine. Is she getting married? No, you are. Remember that.